There you are. Alright then. What the fuck? What the fuck is this? What's going on in here? Why are they all killing me?
Let's see what you got.
Why are you doing this? Hello, hello, and welcome back for some more adventures of Conar Barblug. Actually, had a little accident.
Happy trails.
I completed the Ustengraf tomb accidentally without recording, and I fucked up my saves. So for some reason, my oldest save didn't load. But now we should go kill a dragon, but. I think we are first going to return the horn.
Kynesgrove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there.
Yeah, we split up. Here we are. Let's just find here.
You've retrieved the horn of Jorgen Rincon. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. You are ready to learn the final word of unrelenting force. Da, which means
useful da.
Da.
With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely.
Thank you.
You have completed your training, Dragonborn. We would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare
us. Damn, Lydia looks badass.
Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeard. You are ready.
Ringra crosses sand. Strundul oath ye balan. Go run now.
Tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
Thank you. Okay. Nice. So what should we do? Should we try to kill the dragon? I think it's too hard. Go speak to the Jarl. Let's go through Helgen first.
Is someone there?
Oh. Sorry, but we have to. Not anymore. Should maybe take a horse. Night.
Doesn't concern you, friend.
No worries, I will move along. See here. There we go, a little bit more armor. What's the... I'll let you guys... Oh, here. Those crawls could be useful. To distract the enemy a bit. Use the bow. So I'll take everything from here. And should I sleep here a bit? Yeah, shoot. Nah, fuck it. Just gonna continue my journey. I'm pretty close already. There's the badass guys over here. I'm trying to kill them with the... crossbow from a distance. There. Probably some hunting lodge. What? Bandit.
I'll show you a real fight.
You show me a real fight, right? My 200 sword. Okay, there's more.
You're good. Pray to Stendar while you can.
Oh, the fucking mother.
Die.
Now you pay. Damn, dude. What's wrong with you? Take all my kills. Whoa. So many cool items. Out of here. No, I shouldn't have used that. So, fuck that, I'm just gonna... I can do, yeah, actually, if I can kill spriggans that easy, I could go for the Gilder Dream quest as well. That's pretty dope. And the shout is really dope. I think I need to, like, invest in the speech right away. Yeah. I'm gonna invest in this speech right away. Did I miss anything here? I knew it. Meh. What a shitty sword. Nothing else here. Pretty nice. I'm gonna keep those. Whoa, that's pretty nice too. Pretty crazy scrolls. So many of those. Let's see if I can. Dude, really? Really? Oh yeah, nice. I can carry so much more. That's awesome. I just don't have the graphics for it, but I don't... Actually, it's pretty... Oh, that's Lydia, okay. But that's... I actually like the plain armor. Especially when I get the Nightingale armors. Hey, we are reaching Falkreath. Nice. And we found, during the way, we found so much more carry weight adding items. Stupendous. I can carry like, yeah, 331. That means a lot more potions and scrolls. A spare silver weapon for undead and shit. It's pretty dope. Now we gotta talk to the Jarl. Come in odd hours, but you know. Adept, I can't unlock this yet. Okay.
Yes, what is it that you want?
So, what is this? Why are you sleeping with all that stuff?
Ah, it's you. Yes, well, now we'll see if the stories about you are true. There's a group of bandits in my hold that I may have had a few discreet dealings with. The cut they were giving me was good at first, but now it's time to clean things up. Go and take care of it. Good.
I understand.
My uncle Dengir was Jarl until a short time ago. His old age and failing health caught up with him, and he stepped down. He now serves us honorably as Thane, and to the great benefit of the Hold, I now serve as Jarl. Difficult? I'm a Jarl. I eat the most succulent meat, drink the finest ale, and hunt with the best hounds in the Hold. Meanwhile, my very capable steward sees to the needs of the small folk, and ensures that my hold runs smoothly. Being a Jarl could hardly be simpler. You should try it sometime.
What a noob.
Execute every last bandit. Spare no one.
Yeah, I'll do this for you. This one time. Just this one time. Okay. So the bandits are where? Banner mist, alright. Let's go to Banner Mist then. This is creeping. Frostlight spider is nasty as well. Oh, damn, the shout is really useful. Oh, what? What's that? Some necromancer or some shit? Fuck.
while.
What the fuck is this? Fuck did you run? I'm here. Fuck you, Rob. What fucking deer? No! Oh, I fucked up everything. When I out. Come to me, bitch. I need. Where the hell is my bow? Can I find my ball? Where is my bow? Fuck. Really? Yeah. It would be fucking impossible to find. It should glow in green, though. Fucking hell. Do I really have to accept this fate? Fate. Accept the fact the bow is gone. I have no fucking clue where I am. Oh! The bow! There it is! Fuck yeah, man! Oh my god. Oh. Yes, I found it. Oh my god. That's fucking nuts. Strange shit going on in here. Okay, I think here's the bandit place. Where is he? Yeah. guys yet. Oh yeah, there. This one.
Never should have come here. That it? That your best?
Skyrim belongs to fucking Conar, man. That's it. That's it. That's all you got. That's all you got. Oh my lord. Okay. I don't think that's all they got. Everything we can, because after this we are going to reset back to my hunting cabin after we talk to the Jarl, of course. Ooh. Oh yes, please level up. Yes, yes. Oh, silver battleaxe, dude. Dope. Oh yes, now we have the perfect weapon for.
Oops. Ow.
Why would you come there? Why? Kumba, you really like to follow me everywhere. Oh, oh my friend. Best friend in Skyrim. Kukumba. Oh my god. So funny. Kukumba, my loyal horse. Alright. I think we are not. That silver battle axe, that was a really nice find. You see, it's really good to do some little minor quests. You can end up finding something nice. Oh, and we level up. Yes. And we still take more health. Yet. We are going for the... because we're gonna use shouts now every time we can. And we want to use... our shouts more often. Boom! Fuck yeah.
Good to see you. Teach them to stop paying me. Here, you deserve a reward for your service. You know what? I like you. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. Yeah. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath Hold. Talk to my steward if you're interested. There is room in my court for a new thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I would like to be thane in two places.
On your way then. Come and see me again sometime. I might have some news for you.
Chill out, Lydia. Okay, so now... so now we can go and just reset some things. And by reset, I mean... go stack our loots. And... yeah. See if we have enough materials for... making more bestial stewardship. Kumba!
Behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Okay, that's pretty nice. Another weight. Pretty decent, and I can carry my silver battleaxe as well, which is pretty dope. I can summon a Daedra. That's pretty good as well. And well, I'm having milk here. And then I think we can take a few more lessons on... oh, check this out. All these attacks looks so good. Undead wolf. You're so wrecked with that. But where is Ven? Win. I mean, Findal. Come on, Findal. What the fuck are you? One over here. Okay, let's get a doom at least. There you are. What the fuck? What the fuck is this? What's going on in here? Why are they all killing
me? Let's see what you got.
Why are you doing this? Okay, can get a few levels. almost all the levels. Shit. We could sell something.
Until next time.
I have no idea what the fuck went into this town. Or... But we have a silver battleaxe, which is pretty nice. And we got a level. Let's see how often we can I think it goes better by time when you get higher level in speech, maybe. We have to wait. Decent amount of time. That will be a game changer, nevertheless. To be able to use the full Fusvada shout. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.